Whispers Red. A S M R.
Hello. Today, we're going to be making some very gentle and very soft water sounds using these different sized and shaped glasses. We have two wine glasses and a champagne glass and a tumbler and a shot glass. I thought that I would bring back this little bad boy. It is an ear cleaning implement, but it just happens to make lovely sounds, so here it is. I have a jug of water. Up my syringe and then I will use it to fill up the glasses. Sounds. And as we go along, you'll notice that each glass makes a slightly different sound when the water is squirted into it. Thank you. Next is the other wine glass. Once I have filled all of the glasses with water, I will make different sounds with my nails on the glass. Now we're going on to the tumbler. Sounds of the water falling into the glass. Very soft and light. Thank you. fill the shot glass. So, now we know what every glass sounds like. Whilst the water is going in, I'm going to fill up my syringe again and place water. You'll be able to hear the sounds of each glass together. On the glasses very, very, very quietly and gently. Down at the base. The water sits, and then right up to the top. My nails are barely touching the glass. They're just stroking the surface. Now, very quietly and very gently, I'm going to pour some water into each of the glasses because I find the sound of running water very calming. I'm going to keep it quiet for you so you listen to the delicate sounds of the water dropping into the glasses. make some sounds with the full glasses. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you again soon. Sleep well. Take care.